Let us move to the next problem. Find the derivative of 7 power x cube plus 3x or 7 raised to x cube plus 3x. So, this is very important problem. So, this problem is in the form of a to the power of f of x. Okay, let us have a brief discussion before going to solve this problem. How to find out derivative of a power x f of x? A power x is, we know, that is a power x into log a. Instead of a power x, a power f of x is there. We have to write a power f of x, and the derivative of f of x is f dash x and log a. So now you can expect the derivative of this given function. 7 to the power of x cube plus 3x is 7 to the power of x cube plus 3x and derivative of x cube plus 3x into log 7. After that, the derivative of x cube plus 3x has to be evaluated. X cube derivative is 3x square, whereas 3x derivative is 3. Okay? Now, let us solve this problem. Solution: given that, say y is equal to 7 power x cube plus 3x. You can say y or f of x as for your convenience. Differentiate both sides with respect to x. Now, dy by dx is equal to d by dx of 7 raised to x cube plus 3x. Let me write the formula. Even it may be useful for competitive entrance examinations. D by dx of a power f of x, where a is constant. This is a power f of x into derivative of f of x is f dash x log a to the base e, that means log a to the base e. You can write like this. So, using this formula, easily we can write the derivative of right hand side. This equals to 7 to the power of x cube plus 3x d by dx of x cube plus 3x into log 7 to the base e. Generally, you come to the mistake here. You may forget to write log 7 to the base e. Now, log 7 to the base e into 7 to the power of x cube plus 3x. Now, the derivative of x cube is 3x square and plus, what is the derivative of 3x? 3. So, this is the final answer. Now, you can check the problem like this. Because this model is very important, this may appear in board examination as well as in different competitive entrance examinations. I hope you might have followed this problem, or once again check the derivative of a power f of x. Let me repeat once again. Derivative of a power f of x is a power f of x into f dash x log a to the base e. Okay? I hope you might have understood this problem. So, now let me read this question. Next question. Find the derivative of log of x square plus x plus 2 by x square minus x plus 2 with respect to x. First, let us discuss the strategy to solve this problem. We have to apply the logarithmic rule, that is known as quotient rule. Log of x by y is log x minus log y. So, that means, first of all, the given problem can be put as the difference of two functions using logarithmic class. This is log of x, or say log of a by b, that can be written log a minus log b, After that, easily we can differentiating using log x formula. Log x formula is 1 by x, that's only. Understood? I repeat this once again. First, we have to write this function as the difference of two functions using logarithmic law, one of the logarithmic laws. After that, simply differentiate both sides with respect to x so that our solution can be arrived. Given y equals to log of x square plus x plus 2 by x square minus x plus 2. Let me recall the formula. We have log of a by b equals to log a minus log b. Okay. Using this formula, now y is equal to log of x square plus x plus 2 minus log of x square minus x plus 2. So, early beginners of the derivatives actually they do directly differentiation. So, whenever logarithmic functions are there, better you think for, you search for how to apply the laws of logarithms or rules of the logarithms. So, if you apply this sort of rule, this problem becomes very easy. It won't become tedious or laborious. In order to avoid that, better use one of the rules or laws of the logarithms in this case. So, now differentiate both sides with respect to x. Now, dy by dx is equals to d by dx of log of x square plus x plus 2 minus log of x square minus x plus 2. Now, it appears to be rather d by dx of u minus v formula. What is that? That is nothing but du by dx minus dv by dx. Okay, let us write. So, this equals to d by dx of log of x square plus x plus 2 minus d by dx of log of x square minus x plus 2. Let us find out separately its derivatives. So, now the derivative of log of x square plus x plus 2 is 1 by x square plus x plus 2. I will write directly. Derivative of x square plus x plus 2 is 2x plus 1, correct? And minus, in the similar fashion, derivative of this one is 1 by x square minus x plus 2, and derivative of this one is 2x minus 1. So, that we get 2x plus 1 by x square plus x plus 2 minus 2x minus 1 by x square minus x plus 2. So, this is the answer.